everyone. Thanks again for taking time to see what's going on around the college. And it is a very busy time as we're ramping up to the beginning of the fall semester. This month, we're going to be discussing visits to our campuses by U.S. Senator Roy Blunt, two new academic agreements between OTC and Missouri State, and an OTC student who is transferring to MIT this fall. But first, let's talk about those visits to our campuses by U.S. Senator Roy Blunt, who is discussing student loan interest rates. Senator Blunt co-sponsored legislation that was passed by the Senate the week of July 22nd. This bill provides a permanent solution that would lower and fix interest rates for 100% of newly issued student loans.
For some people, their loan will be half a percent higher than it was a year ago. For other people, their loan will be almost 50% lower because they were paying 6.8, now they're paying 3.8.
The senator also discussed the student loan interest rate situation while touring the OTC Table Rock campus. The strong partnership between OTC and Missouri State continues. Four new articulation agreements signed by Dr. Hal Higdon and MSU President Cliff Smart will provide a pathway for OTC students to transfer their Associate of Arts degree to complete a bachelor's degree entirely online with MSU.
Another great opportunity for us as we partner with OTC to make college more accessible for people in our area. And so we've now doubled the number of programs that we have with OTC where there's a completely seamless transfer.
We have a lot of articulation agreements with Missouri State, and these are just four more. So it just shows the good relationship. And the good thing about the relationship is it helps students because it makes the transition from community college to the university smoother.
OTC students may transfer their credits for junior status with MSU and will have access to financial aid, scholarships, and student services on the same basis as native MSU students. From OTC to MIT, that is a pathway for one student. Amato Antonini has been attending OTC for the past 2 years, and he will be attending the Massachusetts Institute of Technology this fall. That's right, he's going to MIT. Amato and his brother are from Venezuela, and they completed their GED exam at OTC just 2 years ago, and then used the GED scholarship to begin enrolling for classes. Amato works in the OTC Tutoring and Learning Center as a math tutor, and he is more than qualified to do so. He received perfect scores on the SATs, math, and physics tests, which helped him in his admission to MIT.
The same numbers you have here, 3.1x.
He is excited about the opportunity.
Oh my God, I'm going to the best school in the country, so yeah, and my brother was in the room with me, he was super excited as well.
Another benefit for Amato working in the Tutoring and Learning Center, it helped him develop his English speaking skills. Overall, he thanks OTC for providing him with his start.
Everywhere there's people that want to help you with any problems, which I didn't get many problems at all. But whatever you need, there's always somebody that wants to help you.
We wish Amato good luck. This summer's capping and pinning ceremonies were held in July for the college's LPN programs. The nursing students participated in the ceremony at the Galois Theater and in Branson. Some of the students are freshmen who have 16 more weeks until they graduate. Of the seniors, half will enter the workforce, while the other half will continue their education to complete an RN. Current and potential students visited OTC Springfield, Richwood, and Lebanon the last week of July for our first RegFest. The event is designed as a one-stop registration shop to provide some one-on-one discussion with students to plan for the fall semester. Students were able to receive career and academic counseling, meet with financial aid advisors, and learn how to pay for college. And finally, exciting times for the communities in the Waynesville, Hollister, and Branson areas. There is a lot of interest in the new OTC Waynesville and Table Rock campus. Community members will get their chance to see the new facilities during the first week of classes at the grand openings for the two new OTC locations. We hope to see you then. A reminder that you can find more news and information about OTC in our various social media sites. Again, let me know if you have any story ideas. Thanks again for your time. I'll talk to you soon.